Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I want you all to rise up on your feet wherever you're at and think about every good thing the Lord has done for you. Because of those things, then we will praise Him this morning and glorify His name. Come on, get excited. Let's bless our God. invite your presence here. There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You are our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. You're
of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become,
let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness.
Come speak to us.
Let us become, oh God, more aware,
oh God,
of your presence.
Come feel our hearts.
Let us experience, oh God, the glory, oh, of your goodness.
Let us become. To us, come change our hearts, oh God. Come touch our hearts, oh, oh, oh. Let's become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware.
God, make us aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let this be our prayer this day and the entire week. Come on and have your way. Come on and take your place. In Jesus' name we pray. Everybody says, amen. Would you join with us as we make welcome to this stage right now, Bishop Dithan Salongo Kadu. Come on, with a sermon. Come on, you can do it better than that. You can do it louder.